In London, New York bound. See you on the other side. Even I have to reveal my boots and my smelly socks. So cool, I just found out from my manager we got a 3-page spread in Hello Magazine for Chinese New Year. My recipes. Check it out. That one's a bit wonky.
Commissioner!
So I'm in New York City, I'm here for the Today Show. I'm going to be cooking up my golden Chinese 5-spice roast chicken and I'm going to turn it into a chicken salad. It's going to be good, I've got my coffee, it's going to be a great day. Out. Promoting a new film. It went by so quickly, like I think we had 4 minutes and it was like cut down to 2, but it was great, so much fun, and I got to cook for Alfonso Ramiro, you know, the guy, really amazing, and really glad, and happy Chinese New Year, guys. So we're now headed to the offices at Food Network. It's in Chelsea Market. It's really cool. Loads of great food in the food hall. And I just want to pop in and say Happy New Year to everyone there. They've been so amazing to me. So it's the head offices of Food Network and Cooking Channel.